36% of all mortgages that are being done right now are cash out refinances, which is a whole hell of a lot higher than you would think. At least I think.
Yeah. So I was talking to Kaylee about that. Kaylee's my wife. And I didn't know this. 69% of the country is living on credit cards right now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.